Your song team made it through to floor 28. That's amazing!
Possible!
I like the way Keita thinks. If the Black Cats can level up fast and get to the front lines, his ideals could change the elitist attitude of the assault team.
Oh, come on. Is it still bugging you?
Sachi?
Kirito, why do we have to die when it's just a stupid game? What's the point of going through this?
Yeah, there is no point.
It's a trap, guys! It's all! Sachi!
By the time you hear this, I'll probably be dead. To tell you the truth, I never really wanted to leave the Town of Beginnings. And I knew if I fought with an attitude like that, I would end up dying someday. Kirito, ever since that night you found me, you kept telling me I wasn't going to die no matter what. But what if I got killed anyway? I knew that if I died, you'd blame yourself. That's why I decided to record this for you. You know what? When I found out how strong you were, I don't know, it made me so happy. I felt relieved. Even if I die, promise me you'll go on living, okay, Kirito? Stay alive, so you can see the end of this world and find out why it was created. Find out why a weakling like me ended up here. Find out the reason you and I met. Please. That's what I wish. Anyway, Kirito, I'm so glad I met you, and that I could be with you. Even for a little while. Thank you. Goodbye.